You successfully brought your AC chargers to the market. And now comes the alternative fuels infrastructure regulation. I'll get you there quickly. Hi, my name is Rebecca and I'd like to help you conform to AFIR requirements. Today, AC chargers claim to be smart. But what does that mean? Let's take a closer look. Most AC chargers can be managed via OCPP, for example, to do load management. And this is how they claim to be smart. However, communication to the vehicle is based on low-level PWM charging. This means the charging station doesn't receive helpful information such as the vehicle's state of charge or its preferred charging schedule. With this information, the charging station could become even smarter. When using high-level communication between the vehicle and the charging station based on ISO 15118, advanced features making the charging station even smarter can be realized. Secure driver authentication using plug and charge is also possible. The European Commission has decided to define clear and uniform technical standards for charging infrastructure in the Alternative Fuels Infrastructure Regulation. It demands that all newly installed or renovated charging stations must comply with the ISO 15118 standard. The first iteration requires ISO 15118-2, which enables secure authentication with plug and charge, as well as providing real-time charging session information such as power schedules and pricing. The second iteration requires the latest version of the standard, ISO 15118-20. This new standard and Amendment 1 make bidirectional AC charging possible, although it is not required by AFIR. Your current hardware design is probably equipped with a microcontroller handling PWM charging communication. Unfortunately, this hardware will not allow you to comply with AFIR. ISO 15118 communication requires a PLC chip for vehicle communication. And even as important, a powerful processor capable of securing communication with TLS 1.3 and storing certificates in the module. In 2026, the AFIR requirements come into effect. There is not much time left to design your new charger, but don't worry. As always, Vector's got you covered. For AC charging, we offer two controllers with the same software. Whether your wallbox is equipped with a DIN rail or you are designing a fully integrated solution on one PCB, our V6 single controllers are your perfect match. And the best thing about it, with us, you are ready for the future. We are now supporting ISO 15118-2 and will soon be releasing ISO 15118-20, which includes the bidirectional functionality as defined in the Amendment 1 for AC-BPT-DER. Psst! By the way, the amendment is currently still in standardization and not even released yet. Let us help you get ready for the future. Contact us now, the details are in the video description. Thank you for watching. If you want to be the first to know about news from the e-mobility world, follow us on our dedicated LinkedIn showcase page. Technical insights, product updates, event highlights, and use cases directly from our experts. Also, check out our playlist about e-mobility and smart charging right here.